where he normally earns his paycheck in Spain. Venezuela visiting the Rose Garden and getting thorns. 5 minutes in, did not take long for the Reds. Cross from the right. Well, the Reds in sky blue. Sergio Ramos off the post of Dani Hernandez. Saved by the crossbar. The Vino Tinto under fire again. A half hour later, Silva centers. And that one from Puyol just denied. Piqué could not get it in. Nice play from Silva. Iniesta in the 37th. An easy tuck-in for the Manchester City man. Finding the Barcelona star. It's 1-0 for Spain. 40th minute. Silva again with Fabregas combines. And it's 2-0 heading into the half. 4 minutes into the second half. Spain continuing to press. Fabregas. Cazorla. Soldado. A beautiful little flick. Great teamwork. Watch this one again. Masterclass. And the Venezuelans get schooled. 3 minutes later, making it look a little easier. Inside for Soldado. The calm tuck away for his brace. 2 goals in 3 minutes. Somewhere Fernando Torres just turned off the TV. Amorebieta fouling Soldado. Gets the red, surrenders the penalty. Athletic Bilbao man, a game to forget. Hernandez, though, a little something to remember. Looking for the hat trick, Soldado from the spot. Denied by the Venezuelan keeper, it's cleared away. Well, more delayed than denied because 6 minutes from time. More pressure against Dani Hernandez. Good play from Jordi Alba out wide. Breaks inside and an easy tap again for Soldado. Gets the hat trick in the second half as Spain cruises with a 5-0 victory.